Alrighty. There's a cruise ship off in the distance. And it's over there. And we have to get there. And it's not gonna be fun. Well, it's gonna be fun. Positive thoughts, it's gonna be fun. And yeah. Also got an Ethernet cord, so hopefully the stream won't cut out every 5 seconds like before. Oh no. Parkour, parkour. Let's go. Where'd I go? You know what's not good is switching between games and then forgetting how each game works.
Right.
Ah. There we go. Finally get out, thank you. What we got left? I'll take you. Okay, let's peace out. I just wanna know what his workout routine is because the grip strength is absolutely insane. Forget that. Anything? Nope. Okay. Anybody here? Sound off. Okay. Let's move. Oh yes, let's not jump to our death. Thank you. What if we were just like, yeah. There you go. Oh, guns. Come this way. I just want to talk. I just want to talk. That's it. Come on. There you go. Closer. Closer. And we attack. Oh, owies. Oh! Hey, I know a couple of NFL teams who probably could have used you this weekend with that drop kick. One being the Eagles, because their punter got a concussion. Nice. There's a person there. Or not.
Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. They're gonna make it to that boat.
High ground, Nate. Where are you shooting from? Seems like, sorry, you think you can get here? Hello, Amanda.
Oh, crap.
Whoa. That's not what I meant.
Damn.
For adding me, Amanda. No, I have no idea where I'm going. This is great. This is great. I guess follow the people who are shooting at me. You said the thing about the ballroom and it just took me back. I'm like, oh no. So you just walk in, you're like, why are there a lot of places to hide? Why are there a lot of guns? Oh boy.
Can't let you boys leave me behind.
If I drop, you're good. No, I don't want that one. Oh my god, from the other boat too? Hello, Gina. Oh my god, run! Nate, you're gonna die, dude. Is that a good hiding spot? Nope. I want to shoot that while I'm on the boat. What if I just run in circles until... Punch! Duck, punch, punch, duck. Throw him off the boat! No, you know... Sometimes I feel like blowing up, and other times I just don't, you know? It really depends on the day, you know? Oh god, there's another boat. Is that why we have the RPGs? Oh no. But let's shoot this guy first. Don't be shy.
Oh shit!
Oh, I missed. Horrible. Oh, not that way. Run! Oh! That was a good shot. Well, excuse me. What, while you're going down, really? Magic. Oh boy. That was intense. It was very intense. All right. I heard he's got a hose. Okay, let's go. This river is in. Oh my god. I don't know how. I want to know what his insurance premiums are, because this man takes a beating. Weapons? No, just cans. That's fine. That's fine. Whoa, whoa! Salvage company. Spoilers! Amanda, spoilers. No, I can't tell if he's running like that because he's hurt or because he's on a boat that's just moving wildly. I'll pray, how do we get in here? Huh. Whoa. Hold up there a minute. Yeah, that's the fourth one. Yeah, that's the fourth one. Alright. Anywhere to climb? Anywhere to climb? Why do I feel like I'm gonna have to hop into this thing to get it? Why? Why does everything I climb on just have to fall and break? Oh my god. Whoa, where are we going? Let's go. Nice. If you see here, looks like a bar. Cool. How long did you climb the crate? Whoopsies. Nobody. Don't be shy. Come on. Oh man. Oh, since y'all know what I'm talking about, I have the knowledge that the voice actor for Nathan Drake is Spencer's dad in PLL, and every time he talks, I just can't not see Spencer's dad spewing some BS, you know? this or that one? This one. Yeah. Also, fun fact, they did, I don't even know what to call it. Oh god, I forget the name, but when they make video games and they get the voice actors and they get their faces and then they do all of that. Yeah, so Nathan Drake's likeness is based off of that actor. Just to let you know. Motion capture, there you go. Thank you. My brain had a moment. This way. Calmly. I wanted Nolan North to play him in a movie. I also think Nathan Fillion would have been very good. But they went with Tom Holland instead. I think on YouTube there is actually somebody who made a little like short with Nathan Fillion as Nathan Drake, and it was really good. I don't like all these crates.
Okay, let's take a look.
So much for stealth.
And I don't know if because the first time I saw Nathan Fillion, it was in Castle, so he already has that, like, ruggedness to him, I guess, but... Sir, what are you wearing? Okay, let's go. No high ground for you? Okay, no high ground for you. I did not play through this, but I've watched the walkthroughs of them. Oh no! Ah! Okay. We're just gonna die 100 million times here, it's fine. You don't see me. You don't see me. Does this guy just not die? Excuse me.
Go again.
Okay. Do not know how to get past. Oh! You know, nope, that's not what I thought it was. Great. Do I just wait till he runs out of ammo? Oh, hi. No, take the thing. There you go.
Oh crap!
Did it get me the treasure? Yes, where are you? Shot me with one.
No.
Oh no. It's not going to go well. Oh. Fun. Grenades even... Do they even do anything? go back in there. Boy. Just keep killing people. Maybe it'll just... I don't know. Run this way. Okay, let's go! Weak, my guy. Whoa. Stop. And we're back. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, you know, that might be it. Try that. Follow me in here. No. Oh my god. Don't tell me. Oh my goodness. Shoot. I just killed all those people for nothing. Where are you? Thank you. physics. What? Come on. Oh no. Wrong way. Come on. Come here. Buddy, I'm right here. Come on. You gonna drop down? Drop in. Bye. Nope. Bye. Oh my god. No! Alright, we're gonna crush him. The entire stream just might be trying to crush him. But we're gonna do it. And we're gonna get through it. Come on, follow me. Why you don't take any damage when you're standing right in front of him, because yeah. Come on, buddy. Where are you? Man. Where are you going? Through here. No. Oh my goodness. All right. Hi. Bye. Now you'll come all the way to get me. Get off through here. Come on, there you go. Come on, there you buddy, you're worse than a stormtrooper. Oh my god. You are too, jeez. Oh, hi. No. Come on. Come on. Come closer. Oh man! Is there a grenade launcher anywhere here? Oh! Run away. He's gonna explode. let's try this. Oh, grenade. Come back this way. Ah, okay. Grenades. Whatever he has. Oh, that's a dinger. I beat him. Anybody else want some? Okay, cool. What?
The hold, huh? These are the tip Ramses.
Maybe 5 out of 10 would swim. Oh, why the weapons? I like these.
Alright. Right into the lion's den.
Oh my god, it's the ballroom. Nathan, I don't think you know what quiet is, my guy. Oh no. Easy. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, the sniper. Aren't too many people in here. Let's, Oh, I don't know how we're supposed to be sneaky when, like. Okay. Thank you. Where are the people? Oh boy. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Same, buddy. Oh! What are you shooting at me?
Great.
Did I just end up on the ceiling? Whoa.
Oh boy.
Come on, get that one. There you go. Guy, what were you thinking? can I buy you followers? I don't know. I also don't have a mod, so I don't know how to get rid of that. But we won't be mean to them. We'll make them think they did something. Do I go here? Or do I go there? Well, I don't go there, so we go here. Can you, I only take duck bills. Do you think you could, take those? Whoa. Stealthy. Too much light. Sneaky, sneaky, bang!
Shit!
Oh! Nate, that was just mean, man. Now everybody's gonna hear you. My god, somebody needs to get a cleaning service on this cruise.
It's gotta be down this way.
Hello. Oh, treasure. Treasure. Shiny. The halls. More treasure. Nice. Okay, Nate, if you weren't such a loud grunter. Is it a fake? Oh no. They cut off his head!
It's not here. Crap.
Nathan! You have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, it's cool!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
You're still alive? Dude. Seriously, how? Goodness, are you kidding me?
We're sinking if you haven't noticed!
Oh no. This is gonna be a fun one. Oh, it's on fire too. Whoa, what's going on? This is where it gets real fun, ladies and gents.
We gotta get out of here!
Not what I wanted to do. That way. No, come on. There we go. All right, here we go. Yeah, that hurts the shoulder a little bit. Go. Oh no. Run. Run. Use your legs. Whoa.
up.
Whatever way you want to make it. Good. Treasure. Not the time.
Okay, this way.
Oh. Boy, that looks fun. Whoa. What is even up anymore? Hey.
Shit, no, no, no!
Yeah, I guess down is the only way to go.
Can't get much worse than this.
Grab the rope, Nate.
Worse than this. No! This again.
Whoa. On you.
How about that?
Why is there a gun? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay. Let me get out of this aquarium.
Sharmouth! The earth! See you in hell, Habibi!
That was just a dumb idea.
Is he son of a bitch?
Oh.
Convenient. How's it going?
Could you imagine just like a dude washing up on the shore, just guns a-blazing?
All right, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God.
And he's back.
I gotta go. Nate.
Look at that late 2010s phone.
Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
Oh, we gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan.
Oh, this is the one with the
plane.
But
we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. There it is. When I have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
All right, go under. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Set it down. Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
The car?
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
There. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
No, please take the car out of neutral so it won't.
All right, hold it steady.
Back.
I'm gonna climb on top.
Really expect her?
One
hurry,
movie.
Hurry, it's slipping.
To hold.
I can't hold it much longer.
Always.
God.
Expect one human being to be able to hold a whole car.
Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
Where is the door?
Open the door. Open the door, Nate.
Give me a second.
Is that a lock or something? Thanks. Shit, get down behind you.
You okay?
Yeah, you?
Doing great.
Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing.
Come on.
Crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
Same thing?
Up here.
Hey, dudes.
Damn it! How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as fast as possible. Spotted.
Watch out, Steve.
There goes the element of surprise.
Sorry, y'all. I just didn't feel like being sneaky.
Just keep your head down.
Where are you going, buddy? Move. Any more? Anybody? You two? All right, here we go. Whoa.
Shit!
Get out the way.
Steady.
That is right.
Great.
Oh. Good shot, mate. Oh.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Alrighty, we're gonna get through this.
Right.
Ah!
Oh, crap.
Whoa, don't fall, bitch.
Push him out! Get back!
No.
Of dying today. Feels great. Oh boy. Well, that was quick. God, we're all dying. Okay. Come on. Well, that's not good. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.